Hi everyone, this is the Air Rifle Activities channel, another pest control session at the grain bins. Sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy watching it. Just have a look at the sheer number of flying rats on that location. Let's get back to a couple of stills here. Unfortunately, I couldn't retrieve the pigeon, so I noticed this only when I was editing the clip. I imagine this one went rogue at some certain point in time, but at least I could have contacted the owner. I had to hold an entire mill for wind here. And this is a 116 meter shot, the first time I missed. The second shot at that very same pigeon was a solid hit. This one was a double kill. Thank you. Look at the pellet trajectory after it exited the body of the first pigeon. That is why there was no double kill this time. Let's leave some ferals for the next shooting session. In the words of one of my buddies, I'm out of pellets, I'm out of air, I'm out of here. Thanks for watching everyone, and see you next time.